Hi, and welcome to highlights of our last game of the season, away to Stamford. The hosts won the toss and elected to bowl first, as Marcus and Juddy opened up for Caster. Judd is the first man to go, as he's caught behind for two, which brought out Bev for his last ever game for the club, after 3 years as our overseas player, as he leads the side, with Connor out due to a shoulder injury.
Oh, Papi!
Bevan and Marcus made steady progress for Caster, but there was enough in the wicket to keep the bowlers interested. Pappy brings up his 50 for the fourth time this season with a quick single into the offside. Chamberlain makes the breakthrough for the hosts as Marcus is dismissed for 87 to finish a great season for him as he finishes the fourth leading run scorer in the league. Bevan brings up his 50 with a boundary through the leg side as Caster looked to accelerate during the last 10 overs. A good partnership between Bev and Bealey finishes the innings for Caster as they put on 56 inside the last 7 overs. Bevan finishes as the 5th leading run scorer in the league with exactly 500 runs as he makes 90 not out in his final innings for the club, exactly the same score he made on his Caster debut. Ollie picks up his 2nd LBW as he traps Doyle in front for a duck. Nick picks up his 1st wicket and thinks he has another a couple of balls later as the ball flies to Juddy at slip, but it was a bump ball. Regular boundaries from the hosts kept the scoreboard ticking as the game looked set for a close finish. Thank you. After having brought up a half century, Williams takes the partnership between him and Pering past 100 with a boundary through extra cover. A great catch from Reese on the cover boundary in fading light ends a great knock from Williams as Caster pick up their seventh wicket. A fitting way to end as Bevan picks up the last wicket as Caster win by 28 runs. A great season from Caster comes to a close as they finish as league champions, having only lost twice all season. Hope you've enjoyed watching our videos over the course of the season, and thank you for watching.